use the quadratic formula to find the zeros of f of x equals x squared minus 2x plus 9. When the question asks us to find the zeros of this function, that's the same as saying solve for the x values such that f of x equals 0. The question also says to use the quadratic formula. And here is the quadratic formula. It is probably worth memorizing. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac divided by 2a. Now, for this particular quadratic equation that we are trying to solve, we know that the coefficient in front of x squared is a, and it has the value 1 in this case. The coefficient in front of x is negative 2, and that is b. And finally, the coefficient that is a constant is 9, so c is equal to 9. So to go ahead and solve this equation, what we get is x is equal to negative b, and that's going to be positive 2, plus or minus the square root of negative 2 squared minus 4 times a, which is 1, times c, which is 9, divided by 2a. That turns out to be 2 plus or minus, and this term right here will be 4, and this will be negative 36. And 4 minus 36 is negative 32. So this becomes 2 plus or minus the square root of negative 32 divided by 2. This can be written as 2 plus or minus. Now, because 32 is equal to 16 times 2, we can write this as plus or minus 4 times the square root of 2i divided by 2. Next step, since both of these coefficients here are even and we're dividing by 2, we can write this as 1 plus or minus 2 square root of 2 times I. So this final answer here gives you the two complex conjugate pairs which solve this quadratic formula, and those constitute the zeros of this quadratic. If you were to draw a graph of this quadratic equation, it would not strike the x-axis because we have complex zeros.